They're all in line for race number 9 at Churchill Downs. And they're off. It was a nice start. Number 6 is gunning to lead with number 8. Number 7's going to sit in a perfect spot in third. But it's Mac Daddy 2 and Skies and Sandy to bring the pace in race number 9. Number 6, Mac Daddy 2 at 11-1. And Sky and Sand at 3-1. Osborne is now sitting a beautiful trip in third after the first quarter mile went in 22.51 seconds. Sky and Sand takes over, but number 9, Osborne, is right behind him and looking to go on by. The first half mile went in 45.17 seconds, and Osborne hits the lead as they come into the top of the stretch. Can he finish the job and go on by and win this race? Osborne gets the lead, but number 8 will not go away. But Osborne's got this race won. Osborne wins race number 9 at Churchill Downs. Final time was 1 minute 15 seconds, 0.53. Nine, eight, one, nine, eight, one, five was the final order of finish in race number 9 at Churchill Downs. First 3 went all the way around, pretty much. Osborne was a nice winner of this race. Nine to one on Osborne. They went 22.51, 45.17, 109.21, and then 115. The official order of finish should be coming up soon.
If you like this horse racing content, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like the video, turn on your notification bell. It would be greatly appreciated.